Shine.
I was doing that when I was drunk as fuck.
What the fuck?
Who would want to be the football of some giant, obnoxious, armor-plated, Hot Topic manager-looking-ass bitch?
Same. Holy shit.
You're just fat. There's the video.
Fat.
I sent you the video, Discord.
So fat. Fat.
The audio will be there.
Fat.
Because that's how you set up.
Fat.
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 Fat. Fat.
Fat. I'll make fun of me! If you come here, I swear to fucking God, I'll make your foreskin so fucking long that you can wrap it around your neck and hang yourself with it.
That's a lot of foreskin.
Thank you, Ribbon!
Thank you, Ribbon.
I'm just gonna take the clip of Ribbon saying that's a lot of foreskin. That's my new bit notification.
Please,
yes. Because right now it says that's a lot of nuts.
Oh my god.
Hold on, I gotta press shadow play.
Why can't every day be like this?
Oh, I'm very tall.
Matt already got it!
Matt, you went too fast at that.
That's so good.
If Matt really wants to, he can get a whole fucking soundboard done in like 30 minutes.
You can add GIFs to Stream Deck now, too, yeah.
There were
gifts. I'll find you the.
Oh god, my legs are asleep. Why did I sit on the floor?
I am so mad. Stream Deck doesn't work on Windows 7. I've tried.
Yeah, yeah.
Windows 7 is for old people.
Shut the fuck up, Tate.
Maybe we should assimilate and get Windows 10 so that the NSA can spy on you easier.
I have Windows 10, you fucking dyke. Like fucking we.
I love you.
I love you too.
Oh shit. I think it's running out of breath.
I'm so mean, man. I'm
Is
sorry.
Is it okay? Should we do something?
Alright, replace the batteries.
Yeah, hold on.
Wait, is there a way?
The floor is in the way for me. Yeah, recharge it with that.
Floors, man. Who needs those? Who uses floors? I use fucking saran wrap, so I just sink into it. Ribbon.
Ribbon,
relax. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's okay. It's all right. It's all right. What, me calling somebody a dyke? What? Shit happens all the time.
It's okay, Ribbon. Just calm down.
Alright, Tate, go to your Discord and watch what I just sent you.
You're ruining my immersion.
Let's go back and forth.
Hi, my name is Ribbon Whore. What?
You know, it's fucking 3:46 and I'm not fucking tired, so it's time to down a bottle of Remy Martin.
I thought you were gonna say ravioli.
Me too.
Ravioli, I'm depressed. Stop bullying me.
That's a sound clip.
Yeah. Dude, Why are you guys being funny? I already rendered my video. I gotta re-render it now.
Oh, hi.
Is there a really good hot dog place over in, like, Vancouver?
Probably. Ask Matt. Matt lives there.
We're nearby.
Wait, why did he come over here just to ask my question?
He's like, no, there's not a good hot dog place. There's not.
All right. Is there a good hot dog place where you live?
Why do you want to eat hot dogs, you fucking homo?
I don't live there. I don't know.
Guys.
He just looks over to me like...
It's not gay unless you don't get cheese-filled shit, because then it's like eating the big boy protein.
It's not gay unless you swallow. Fucking pussy, you fucking didn't swallow.
Hey, you know what, bitch? Spammers are Twitter, swallowers are followers, and I follow that to my fucking life.
Wait, you want a hot dog?
What?
I will literally swallow your cooling system whole.
Probably. If there's a fat Frank, fucking go to fucking fat Frank.
Exactly, motherfucker. That's exactly what that's gonna sound like. Get scared. Get scared. When you wake up and hear that, just imagine me squatted over and I'm anorexic as fuck.
Come to Edmonton.
That's why I popped.
I've been to Edmonton. I was there for like 20 minutes and I was like, I don't like it. There's too many people.
No, fuck. Guys, stop. I can't keep up with the clips.
We drove in.
And I need to get a snack too, because I haven't eaten in a bit, and I'm not trying to fuck myself over.
It's not gay unless you swallow.
Give me a fucking second, you fucking Neanderthal.
I've been
ravioli, I'm depressed. Stop bullying me.
I'm just doing the fucking point.
The second time from Mad makes a fire.
I think that might be your, like, record breaking time from going to perfectly fine to having a headache.
It sounds like you're like constantly shoving a finger down our throat or something. Just bleh.
Okay, that's lewd.
That's what it sounds like. It's not like it's saying it's being done.
There it is.
There's Leander.
Earthshaker.
I gotta go for a minute. My vibe is now full of tears. My
fucking dude, that's how I was earlier.
Things that make my fucking mouth burn. Like,
which clip?
Made my friend.
Any of them. They're all fucking.
Ravioli, I'm depressed. Stop bullying me.
Tate playing video editing. Oof.
That's a lot of foreskin.
They're like, all right.
It's not gay unless you swallow. Fucking. There's so many. I'm gonna be fucking Joey in 2 days.
Oh dear.
Just like two more mad streams, and I'm gonna turn into fucking Joey.
300 clips. You got some catching up to do.
With sustenance.
What kind of substance do you have? Did you get the ravioli?
Well, this motherfucker, Dr. Poppers, was talking about hot dogs, so I decided to grab hot dogs.
I know you said Poppers.
Yeah, I have hot dogs for you.
Hot dogs. He got a big fat wiener.
In my mouth.
I'm not there anymore.
So,
who the fuck slurps a hot dog?
What I've learned today is Kremster really enjoys big fat
like you've done to yourself.
But like fully.
As long as it's sustenance, as long as it's food and it go in my tummy and it make good for my body, I don't mind wiener. But if wiener is literal wiener, like pee pee on male.
That's gay.
No, I've got my water bottle in my ashtray.